So the when you have four or five colors, they are matching. We call that a palette. So just like you do your art class palette, right? The colors are matching on palette. So if you click on the on this box here, the icon, and then you scroll down here, you see there's something called change palette. Okay, you can select change palette. When you change palette, you can select, and this is the current palette, right? So you have the blue, yellow, green, green, and orange, the current palette. But if you don't like that color, you can choose from any other palette. Okay, so if I choose this one here, everything changes. There are 43 palettes that you can choose from. Okay? Understand?
Yes.
So that gives you some flexibility. Yeah? You can
just press on the
button. Your own palette.
Don't.
Understand? Okay? You don't get palette?
Wait.
So you have to change the palette.
Oh, I didn't know that.
You change the number.
Oh, I'm going to